All right, let's start our lunch.
How's your meat? Good?
Oh, this is so good, Nicaragua.
So, how's school going?
Good.
How are you supposed to do, kid?
Thank you for asking. My school's going, it's okay, but...
My school, I have friends.
You do?
Like Elisha and Aaliyah.
Oh, wow. They sound like awesome friends.
Where do you guys play together?
Why should never be here?
Yeah?
Why should not here? Mm-hmm. Let's at school.
Yeah.
Hershey's, other one is Snickers. I got one friend named Babe Ruth. He's my best friend.
You got two friends?
Yeah.
Me too.
Yeah.
I got.
You got two or three?
Like Aaliyah and Elisha.
Right. Okay, that's two.
My mother is so excited.
Yeah.
My mother with Indiana.
Oh, is she?
What about your mother?
She's at the house too.
Oh.
Yeah.
We're far away?
No, not far away.
No, your grandma.
Oh, my grandma?
Mm-hmm.
She lives close by. But in a different city. What about your grandma?
Oh yeah. My grandma got kids.
Your grandma had a kid?
My grandma got a doggy.
Yeah?
Kid. And his name's Brownie.
His name's Brownie? Oh. Brownie, that's an awesome name.
I love Brownie.
Yeah. Have you ever seen any goats before?
Yeah.
You have? When?
But I got her.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh man.
And I mean there's blood.
Hold up. So you're saying there was blood?
Cause something hurt me. Like a stick. And it hurt me.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. And then I find it didn't feel better.
Okay.
In the end.
That's an awesome story. That's one thing I like about you. You know how to tell a good story. So, is it almost your birthday?
My dad's birthday?
When's your birthday coming?
First my dad's birthday, and then I get have a Bapalina birthday.
Okay. So, what do you want to do for your next birthday? Belle?
Right now, first my bell birthday, and then it can be my Pampalina birthday to later.
Where's Belle from? From Beauty and the Beast?
Yeah.
Is that Belle? Yeah? Okay.
And he's dancing, and Belle's dancing the Beast. First my bell birthday, and then it can be my my birthday. First my bell birthday, and then he gave me my bell birthday.
Good. Yeah. I'm gonna get some more food, okay?
Okay.
Are you waiting right here for me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'll be right back. Here you go. You're welcome. So, how's your lunch going?
Good.
Good?
Yeah.
Pretty good lunch, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Who barbecued it?
Remember my daddy?
Oh, that's right. I remember. Mm-hmm. And that's quite good. Mm-hmm. Quite good.
Yeah. My dad was working so hard.
Was he?
At work.
Mm.
Now he come back because making fun of him.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's so mean.
That is terrible. Uh-huh. Somebody would do that to somebody.
My mom, my friends always do that to me.
Yeah.
Like, they'll always say sorry.
Do they?
Mm-hmm. This is good.
It is good, huh? I bought you an extra piece. You want it?
Mm-hmm.
There you
Thank
go.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
You're a good friend. You're a nice friend.
I like to share because you know what they say, sharing is caring. Oh, thank you. Thank you for sharing. You're so nice.
And I want to share right here.
Thank you.
I like sharing.
Yeah. Sharing is a good thing sometimes.
But my friends are very mean.
Are they?
Uh-huh.
Oh, well.
And now you don't want to be my friend?
Yeah, but I'll be a nice friend.
Okay. And remember, don't be mean to my mommy and me, okay?
Okay, I won't.
Pinky promise.
Do you have anything about being a Girl Scout?
Yeah.
You want to join the Girl Scouts?
What did they say?
The Girl Scouts.
What Girl Scouts?
You know what Girl Scouts are, or not really?
I don't know.
Mm.
Friends.
Yeah?
You're getting the inside.
Mm-hmm.
It's so yummy.
Yeah, it's so yummy.
No, eat a straw.
Okay, I eat this one. Oh, after this, I'm going to go take a bubble bath and relax.
Okay.
What about you?
I think so. I did tell my mom first I did, and then he said, I think my mom said no or yes.
Oh, yeah?
First this. And then I think I want to take a bubble bath tomorrow.
Yeah, okay. Maybe watch a movie, huh? A good movie?
Yeah. No, eat it slow. What's this? Look at me.
Oh,
I want to get a nappy. Because that was slow. What's this?
She has a lot of babies.
And I don't want your tummy to get bigger, and you get bigger. Oh, my tummy.
Oh, my tummy.
And egg, your tummy can be hurt.
Oh. It's kind of hurting right now.
Okay. Oh. Want another piece?
No.
Some of
this? No, it's okay. Thank you though for offering.
Mmm, it's so good.
I know, because I heard your dad say Nick Red loves mac and cheese.
Oh, you know?
Do you love mac and cheese?
Mmm. It's good. My dad's our best cooker.
Yeah, he is a great cooker.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus Christ.
Excuse me. And that's why to your book, you say excuse me. And I don't say excuse me.
Okay, I'm sorry.
My dad always says, excuse me.
Okay.
What's this?
Mashed potatoes.
Mashed potatoes? I love mashed potatoes.
You do? Mashed potatoes are good, huh? I like you. You're not picky.
Mm-hmm.
You know good food, girl. Thank you. been a great day so far,
it
huh?
It tastes great so far. Are you coughing?
I said today's been a great day so far.
I said it's okay so far.
How much could a woodchuck chuck woodchuck chuck chuck what? Yeah, that's what I thought.
That's what I thought.
Bobo. Bobo, skinny yatsin bata nene. I am Bobo, Bobo skinny yatsin bata. Bobo skinny, that's what I thought.
That's what I thought.
You can't repeat after me, never in your life. You I'm the champion.
You can't
repeat
after me on my wife.
Never.
Never.
I'm number one.
I'm number one.
And you're number two.
Number two.
I didn't go wash my hands with you, okay?
No, I'm not
going to
wash my hands
with you. I'll be right back.
I'll be
right back. How much could a woodchuck, woodchuck, wood?
Yeah,
that's what I thought.
That's what
you
I
lose
thought.
Again.
You lose again.
Thank you.
restroom. Okay, let me use the restroom in peace. I'll be harassed by you, little girl. I'm ready to zoom our lunch now. So,
you have no more food.
I have a drink. How's your mac and cheese going?
Good.
It looks like you're enjoying it, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow, yeah.
I almost gained like a big hit.
That's good, baby.
No, you are.
Oh, that's
kid.
Good. That's good, kid.
I happen to know that, kid.
Yeah, so... Today was a nice day. Tomorrow's supposed to rain.
Yeah, tomorrow's
gonna rain. Tomorrow, Mary, yes, it was rainy?
Yeah.
Look at today's nice and sunny.
But I don't want my dog rain. And my mother's in the restaurant.
Maybe.
Or a dinosaur. Because I didn't know.